Hi, this is Edwin Cabrera, the online marketing sensei here in Manassas, Virginia. If you ever go to a job interview, you already know what kind of job you're going to get or what kind of job you're applying for. There's a category of job that you're going to go for. The interviewer is going to ask you questions about whether or not you're qualified for that job. Once you get the job, you're going to have, they'll tell you exactly how many hours you're going to work. They're going to tell you exactly what your responsibilities are. They're going to tell you exactly what you're going to be doing during X amount of time, this day, that day. Everything is scheduled for you. Then you decide, let me get an online job or let me try to work on the internet, whether you already have a job or you don't, but you now want to work on the internet. There is no one there to tell you what to do. So let's take the example from you going to a job interview and getting a supervisor. So now you are responsible. This is how you succeed online. You are responsible for your scheduling. Schedule yourself. Also for your responsibilities. Give yourself responsibilities that you're going to fulfill. Because when you're online, and there are many times that other things come into play, family issues, things like this. If you have 4 hours, schedule those 4 hours. Decide exactly what are the most crucial things for you to work on. If you're blogging, make sure that you're putting your time into blogging. Don't get distracted with social media. Don't get distracted with emails and all this other thing. Put in your time into what's most crucial and most important and what's going to bring you business. Now, and if you're blogging, stick to blogging. One of the mistakes I've made, this mistake, is that you get into blogging, you get into videos, you get into article marketing, you get into this kind of thing and that and social media and emails, and you get so many different things in that you really are not focusing in on anything. If you're blogging, most people think that blogging is easy. Now, of course, if you go to a blogging guru, he's going to tell you, blog, build your online presence, definitely. If you're focusing on blogging, there is a lot to blogging. Most people think that blogging is just writing. No, it's not just writing. It's how you write. It's on the quality of your writing. So you've got to work on that. As well as the quality of your presentation. How is your blog presented? Is it attractive? Does it fulfill, does it give the person something immediately to latch onto? Is it attractive to the eye? Does it have something where people can now put in their email? Are you offering something? Are you giving good content? You know, so, and that has to be a constant. You can't just throw a blog on the internet and then expect it to blossom. The only way that that's going to blossom is for you to feed it and for you to constantly build on it. The same thing with video marketing. People think that, oh, you get on video marketing and it's very easy. No. Again, you have to learn about video marketing, about how to present yourself, about what kind of equipment you want to use, what kind of lighting, all kinds of other things. There's a lot more to it. You don't go into a job and learn and know the job immediately. You learn about it, you get more responsibilities, and you get deeper into the job. You know, you get better at it. You know, so that's what this is about. If you're doing social media, people think, oh, you go on social media and just say hello to everybody and talk to them and that's okay. No, that's a beginning, but there is a science to all these different things. So it is focus. Focus in on what's going to bring you the business. Again, and if you're and time management, if you only have 4 hours, you have to make sure that you're not wasting and killing 3 of those hours on stuff that's unnecessary. So these are the most important things about being successful online. Here are the things. Organize yourself. Give yourself responsibilities. Stick to the plan. Work on that plan. If you're focus in on, if you like to write, go into blogging. If you like to present yourself, you like to be online, put yourself on video. But really develop those things. Don't just superficially cover them. Go deep into them. That's where you want to really get, you know. So once you've gotten deep into whatever venue is most attractive to you, or a venue that you know that really resonates with you, that you like to do, You know, otherwise, you're just going to have to learn how to suffer through it. You know, when I started blogging, I didn't like to write. I still don't like to write. I find it hard. It takes me a long time. So I got discouraged with blogging and stuff, but I still do it. And when I started videos, oh man, you should see my first videos. They were bad. They were real bad. So I've gotten a little more comfortable with it. You know, so if you really are interested also working, work with someone. Have someone who's going to, you know, keep you to task. Work with a group. Get with a mastermind group. Get with a mastermind person, anybody. If you want to get more information, if you like this blog, do me a favor. Just, you know, write a little comment on it. If you like the video, write a little comment on it. This is going to help us. I will help you. This will help everybody. So don't just like it. Write a comment. If you want more information, go to edwincabrera.com. If you need any kind of help, don't hesitate to call. This is Edwin Cabrera signing off here in Manassas, Virginia.